Hey everyone, how's it going? So this match is a bit different. This teammate next to me, he went AFK and forced me to be 1v2 for a bit until the last round, and made me quite nervous, so I missed a few shots. But I hope you guys enjoy. So right now I'm just trying to kite them towards me, but I would be an idiot and be not patient enough to wait. I was still hoping for this guy to come and not be AFK anymore, but this is worse. So I should have done this. I was stupid. They knew I was there because my little marker above my head. And as you can tell, he's just staring there still. Please move. Please. He's not moving.
1 minute remains. You're
gonna try and use him as a
still time.
What's it called? Decoy. So we stay next to him so they can focus on him. They snipe him and he's dead. Try and peek. We have to be careful. Take one down.
30 seconds left, down. And you're trailing. You can do this.
I'm gonna try and go get that heavy. The orb. See the one. Two. I was trying to do my thunder crash, but I.
10 seconds.
In hindsight, it was good that I didn't do my thunder crash because they will have to kill me. I
can't. You're in sync with your partner. I love it.
Kill the time. The last 10 seconds. Have to be careful because I'm by myself.
Round two. You two are leading. Hold on to it.
I'm having so much fun with this double. Doubles playing this. It's pretty fun. I can actually 1v2 people without being jumped by 3 people, like in comp. Rip his head off. I didn't realize he was. I knew he was there somewhere, but I was paying attention to something else. He was crouching down, and luckily I survived. I aim there. I toss a spike me like that. Cut off that entrance for them, unless they shoot. Destroy it. Get the heavy. Every advantage that I could get, the better. I'm gonna try and kite them over towards me. I'm gonna try and use my sniper and my sidearm more. Get more kills with them and get better at it. So I want to get heavy kills, but at the same time, I don't. Gonna try and have them come at me. Try to scare him off of that. Try to kill some time. I still have a life advantage. Well, kill advantage. Damn rock and wall.
30 seconds. You're in the lead. Hold fast.
He's got my super. Take my super and kill these two. 3-0 now. I have a kill advantage, so
10 seconds.
If I die once, it'll be fine. Gonna try and get another kill. Bomb, of course, and someone else just joined the match.
You're in sync with your partner.
Which is fine. I know I could beat these two guys by myself, but every bit counts. Every bit of help counts, I guess. Wait for him to join. I fought this dude before. He's a good player.
You and your partner so have nothing to
me on my team.
Finish this. Do it.
He's not here yet.
Other.
He's still spawning in. But that's fine. Tossing grenade there. Cut off entrance from there. bottom lane. Okay, it's not even a headbutt in this whole lane. Somebody won't take it from me. Heavy's coming up. Wasn't able to kill one. He's about to get heavy. He has heavy. So we'll meet back here and hopefully he goes here. Take this one out. Teammate got himself killed. Slide beneath him. Be careful because he still has, I think, 2 grenades left. Not sure. Okay, they don't all push too hard, just
30 seconds
they
left
have advantage. Okay, now it's
you can do this.
Kill him. Now it's a tie. But here I messed up again. I did not realize it was 3-3. I thought it was more like that. We have at least a few points more than they have had.
10
so I went over here and tried peek and sniped my idiot. But it's fine. We'll lose this round, but not the match.
You can do this.
That was totally my fault. I was trying to wait for them to come to me and my teammate, but I didn't.
Round 4. You and your partner are
nearly there. Have my super.
Show me what love looks like.
Try to peek this. Toss grenade there. Cut off the entrance from them. As they shoot the grenade. Teammate died. The wall right there, cut them off from that entrance again. Hoping to get the heavy soon.
Nice.
Missed both my walk left shots, like in it. And that's fine, I got my headshot on with my sniper, so let's main it up, mix it up. Try pre-fire right there. Match is almost over. We need at least one more kill. Caught the super, so I'll kill his teammate. Just have to be careful. My teammate just died. Let's try to headshot him, but I couldn't. There's a bit too far away from my thunder crash, and that will be game, I believe.
Both of you
hope you guys enjoy, and
with sound tactics,
for tips, just make sure you guys don't push too hard with life advantage or death kill advantage, especially if it's 2v1. Just let the time run out. So what if they message you saying that you ran away? Anyways, have a great night.